Click on your project, go to Subtitles, add a new language, either choose the specific language that's spoken or select Auto Detect, and then the subtitles will start generating. Click on a subtitle card to edit the text inside. And add an extra card for extra subtitles. Then click on this button and you can download it as SRT or TXT, or export the entire video with the subtitles directly burned into it by clicking here.